When I was an undergrad in New York City, I worked as a receptionist at an independent doctor's office. We wasted so much time filing paperwork, calling patients back, chasing collections, and I was baffled that these tasks were not automated by my existing vendors. So I dropped out of college and started NexHealth to completely digitize the patient experience. But what I found was it was nearly impossible to integrate with the health record systems. They heavily restrict which tools got to be built and used by practices. They want patient data to travel on their roads at their speed limit. We tried partnering with them and using their roads, but it didn't work for our customers. Customers need online scheduling that sync instantly with their health record system. They need forms that auto-populate medical history into the family file. They need an end-to-end patient experience that's fully automated and digitized. The roads the health record systems built couldn't support our customers' use cases. They were just too restrictive. So we had to make a decision. Partner with the health record systems or build our own roads. It's why we spent the last 5 years building our own proprietary technology that can sync with any health record system. It's called the NexHealth Synchronizer. The technology is so good that even leading tech companies like Quip and Smile Direct Club use it. And it's why NexHealth is valued at $1 billion by Silicon Valley investors. The Synchronizer helps our customers drive on their own roads using the tools that they want. It's why NexHealth exists, to help doctors digitize and give patients a great experience.